Our team has been sailing on solar energy for 15 years. This means 15 years of sustainable innovation and 15 years of inspiring the maritime industry to move towards a green future.
We are the TU Delft Solar Boat Team, a group of driven students all from different fields of expertise.
Each year, we use the experience of previous teams to build up on our knowledge. This way, we have achieved a lot.
We have proven the potential of solar energy. Our solar boats have been sailing, racing and even flying. In 2019, we took a step closer to the real maritime industry. We built a boat for the great ocean and proudly became world champions.
So now, how do we move towards a green future? How do we become even more relevant in the maritime industry? How do we work on the solution?
This year, we take the next big step forward and enter uncharted waters. We, as the TU Delft Solar Boat Team 21, will start our project Hydromotion. Our boat will sail on hydrogen. We will race at the World Championship on the Open Class of Monaco to show the potential and power of hydrogen.
Together with our team and the support of our partners,
we will design, build and race.
Gain real life experience.
Use our sustainable mindset.
We want to make a change.
Make the shift towards green energy happen.
We are part of the solution.
We are the engineers of a sustainable future.